everybody, my name is Deister here. Welcome back to Incredibox. So today I have another dumb one for you. This is called Backrooms Bash. I don't even know anymore. So I don't know how this is compared to other like joke Incredibox mods, because I've only heard two sounds in this so far just to test it out, get the overall vibe. And both of them are kind of nice. Like none of them are really bad, and it's this guy, which is just, you know, a basic beat. Like, it's nothing really, like, that different at all. And then also your favorite Martian. Hey! Ooh! Ooh! Hey! They got the fucking intro to Orphan Tears in this shit. I don't know how this is gonna handle. I don't know if this is going to be just a bunch of nonsense or if this might actually work. Let's see what we got going on. Hey! Ooh! Suck my balls. Hey, fuck. Lick my dick. All right, lads, let's go. I'm gonna keep him in the whole bit. I don't give a shit. I'm keeping your favorite Martian, baby. Let's go. Hey, okay, hey. Mr. Negative Balls 2. Garbage, but instead it gave me some juice,
some premium juice.
All right, there it is. That's the bullshit we've been waiting for. Hey, 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 does that work? I don't know. I genuinely don't know. Look at this man. Okay? Hey! You know, this isn't that bad, actually. Like, this is not terrible. Like, I can kind of fuck with what's going on here. What? Get! What? Fuck! Hey! Hey! What's good? This is genuinely good as hell, bro. This is heavy as hell. What the fuck? Hold up. Wait, what the hell are you? Unreal. All right, Mr. Mouth. Mr. Mouth, let's see what we got going on. Yeah, that sucks ass. But I can dig it. No thanks. What the fuck? Low-res dystopia. Okay. Okay. Not too shabby, kinda simple. Okay. What the fuck are you? Gosh! What a bunch of shit. Alright, when we go on to this bottom row, I want to take away your favorite Martian. Like, he does sound fucking amazing, but I just want to look at this. This is the dumbest shit I've ever seen. What the fuck? That's terrifying. What the hell? My God. That's creepy as shit. No, I don't want to see that at all. Ooh. Oh, we did it in sync. What the fuck? That was awesome. That was sick. That's sick. It's just a kid laughing. Sounds great. Maybe later.
Hey, Lois. Lois, I'm an Incredibox Polo now. Hey, Lois. Lois, I'm an Incredibox Polo now. Hey, Lois. Lois, I'm an Incredibox Polo now.
as I'm sitting there listening to that, trying to think of a some kind of way to put my fucking feelings into words, I realize that that actually fits perfectly with the beat and the rhythm. Hold up. Wait a second. Give us the bass again. All right. Here we go, boys.
Hey, Lois! Lois, I'm an Incredibox holo now.
It works, genuinely. Sar, no anim. Hold up, what the hell are you? Shock, there's no animation for that.
Team Primary!
Red, yellow, blue. Red, yellow, blue.
Hey!
Red, yellow, blue.
What?
Red, yellow, blue.
Hey!
Red, yellow, blue.
What?
Red, yellow, blue.
Hey!
Red, yellow, blue.
Ooh!
Red, yellow, blue.
Break it down, lad.
Red, yellow, blue. Red, yellow, blue. Red, yellow, blue. Red, yellow, blue. Red, yellow, blue.
What?
Red, yellow, blue.
No, seriously, what? What are you saying?
Alright, here I come.
Oh, it's the homie! It's the homie! What was his name?
Alright, here I come.
What was his name? What was it? It started with a C.
Alright, here I come.
Was it Charlie or something like that? Like Charlie Chucky, something like that? What the fuck was his name? That's the dude from Henry Stickmin. Robo Helper and Charles. You know, to be fair, I kind of like the idea of Robo Helper, but the homeboy Charles got your back, man. Look at his face.
Alright, here I come.
Help us, Charles! Man, that just took me back, you know. See, what I like about this mod is the fact that you can actually, like, create something real. Not saying it's, like, the best shit of all time, but, like, it still works. But at the same time, though, you can have fucking nonsense! And you can show the world that you're not one to mess with! Yes! Yeah! So I'm ending up right here. So this has been Backrooms Bash by the homeboy Mikey Mike. Absolutely killed it with this one. I like this one a lot because, like, you can both make real shit and dumb shit at the same time, and that's kind of fire. So I'm ending up right there. So if you enjoy this kind of content, then the buttons are down there. You know what to do. And have a good circle. Bye. See ya.